You can add transitions between video clips to set a tone in your movie, to ease the eye from one scene to the next, or just to add an interesting effect to your movie sequence. Clips that have transitions applied to them will display a gray bar between the clips the transition overlaps. Transitions are not applied to clips by default. To add a transition, select the transition icon on the clip you want to transition out of. Scroll to view all of the transition options. They are grouped into categories. Select the desired transition. You can set the default transition duration on the Editing tab of Options. You can preview the transition in the Sequence Preview. To edit an existing transition, click the Transition button on the clip you want to transition out of, located on the clip in the sequence. Either select a new transition or enter a new duration in the duration field on the bottom right of the window. Some transitions, such as Puzzle, have additional properties. When you select them, the Properties dialog opens. Edit the transition properties, then click OK to save your changes. Use the Transition Properties button at the bottom of the Transitions window to make additional edits. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.